हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर नंबर 17। बट बिफोर वी स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक व्हाट वी लर्न इन प्रीवियस वीडियो दैट वी लर्न अबाउट द मून एंड हाउ चेंज ऑफ फेज ऑफ मून हाउ इट चेंज वी सी द सम एक्टिविटी। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज द स्टार्स। वी नो दैट व्हाट इज स्टार, यू ऑलरेडी सीन दैट एवरी नाइट ओके इन स्काई। So let's start the stars on page number 219. What other objects do you see in the night sky? There is a large number of stars in the sky. Observe carefully on a dark night from a place away from a big city. Are all the stars equally bright? Okay, so you know that all are not equally bright. Are they of the same color?
Yes.
In fact, stars emit light of their own. The sun is also star. Sun is also star. Why does it appear so large compared to the other star? Which appears bigger, a football place near you or a football place at a distance of 100 meters? So why sun is bigger than other star? Because it's nearer to Earth. That's why. The stars are millions of times farther away than the sun. Therefore, the star appears to us like a point. In fact, the stars are present in the sky during the daytime also. However, they are not visible because of the bright sunlight. Okay, so stars are available in the morning also, but due to sunlight, we are not able to see. Observe the sun, prominent star or a group of stars in the sky for about 2 hours or more. What do you find? Do you find any change in the position of star in the sky? You will find that the star appears to move from east to west. Okay, so that means the star is moved from which direction? East to west. A star which rises in the east in the evening sets the west in the early morning. Why does star appear to move from east to west? Let us find. Pahali recalls that when she is in moving the train, the nearby trees and buildings appears to move in the backward direction. That type of experience we already like, or we are going in train or bus and we go this direction, so the trees and buildings are in opposite direction. If the stars appears to move from east to west, could it mean that the earth rotated west to east? New activity, that is, take an umbrella and open it. Make about 10 to 15 stars out of white paper. Paste one star at the position of the central road of the umbrella and the other different place on the cloth near to the end of the spoke. It means that there is a handle lagao. Now rotate the umbrella by holding its central road in your hand. Observe the stars of the umbrella. If the any star does not appear to move, where is the star located? If there were a star located where the axis of rotation of Earth meet the sky, would this star also be stationary? So you have what to do, you have to in an umbrella and you have to draw or stick a star and then after rotate umbrella. What you see that there is actually a star, the pole star, which is situated in the direction of Earth axis. It does not appear to move. Look at next topic, constellation, on page number 221. Look at the sky for some time. Can you see some stars forming a group with the shape like those in the figure? So here the figure is given on back page 2222. There is the figure. There is the group of stars. The star forming a group that has a recognizable shape is called the constellation. So that is the definition of constellation. Group of star. In short, if you want to remember the definition, that means the group of star is known as constellation. Constellation were devised by the ancient people to be able to recognize stars in the sky. The shape of constellation resembles object familiar to those people. You can easily identify some constellation in the night sky. For this, you should know what a particular constellation looks like and where to look for it in the night sky. One of the most famous constellations which you can see during the summer time in the early part of night is the Ursa Major. On figure 711.8, that the first Medusa major. It is known as the Big Dipper, the great tear of the all the Saptarshi. There are seven prominent star in this constellation. It appears like a big ladder or a question mark. There are three star in the handle of the ladder and four star in its bow. So here the four star and that is three. It shapes like a question mark. In all ancient cultures, very interesting mythological story have been associated with the various constellations. Activity 17.6. Observe this constellation for a few hours. Do you find any change in shape? Do you find any change in position? You will observe that the shape of constellation remains the same. So there is no change in the shape. The same next new activity 17.7. This activity should be performed on a clear moonless night during the summer at 9 PM. Okay? So there is the time is given in now summer. Moonless, it means that Amas. So look at toward the northern part of the sky and identify Ursa Major. You may get help from elder in your family. Look at the two star, the end of the Ursa Major. Imagine a straight line passing through this star. So in figure, extend this imaginary line toward the north direction. We have to confirm north direction. This line will lead to the star which is not too bright. This is a pole star. Okay, here the pole star, that is the figure is given. It does not move at all as other star graph from east to west. Okay. Next activity you have to perform. Okay, that is also a pole star. In fact, all the star appear to revolve around the pole star. So, all star revolve around the pole star. Page number 224. Orion is another well-known constellation that can be seen in during the winter in the last evening. So that is the one type of constellation. Its name is Orion. It is one of the most magnificent constellations in the sky. It also has a 7 or 8 bright star. Okay, in Orion there is a 7-8 star. Orion is also called the Hunter. The three middle stars represent the belt of the hunter. So you know that what is hunter. Okay. So that is the shape like hunter. The four bright star appears to be arranged in the form of quadrilateral. You know that what is quadrilateral? That's next in mathematics, that is a quadrilateral. Okay. The star Sirius, which is the brightest star in the sky, is located close to Orion. To locate a Sirius, imagine a straight line passing through the three middle of star of Orion. Look along this line toward the east. This line will lead you to very bright star. It is Sirius. Here. That is the Sirius. That is 3 star. This line is direction on east. So you can see that the star. Cassiopeia is another prominent constellation in the northern sky. It is visible during the winter. In the early part of the night, it looks like a discord letter W or M. The shape is either W or M. Okay, students, here that is the information about the star and constellation. Okay, in this video we see that two topics. In next video we start with the solar system. So you already learned about the solar system. Let's recall and take a few other more information about the solar system.